And for Valentine's Day, and Brittany Smith has been taking you everywhere. Yelp is back with another great idea. This time, though, we're not leaving Indiana. We're going to stay right in Indianapolis with some hidden gems.
Yeah, a little staycation. Like I was telling you before the break, this is one that is for a couple that is looking for a rest and relaxation. Keeping it simple, we're going to the Conrad Hotel.
Okay, let's go.
Located right downtown on the Cultural Trail in the heart of the downtown Indianapolis.
Beautiful to begin with.
Gorgeous, yes, right on Washington. The beautiful thing about the Conrad is once you get there and stay, you're going to have amazing customer service. It's actually a pet-friendly hotel. You can take advantage of the Tastings wine bar that they have on the first floor, which is actually reopening in the next few days with the renovation. They have an art gallery on the first floor.
Okay, wait, just look at that picture.
Yes, that is in the Evan Todd Spa and Salon, which I am a big personal fan of. So I would say this is a win for locals and visitors alike.
Yeah, let's talk in about that because I've known Todd for many, many years of Evan Todd Spa. This is a favorite of yours.
Yes.
A lot of people, though, might not realize what it is and exactly where it is.
Yeah, it's tucked away within the hotel up on the seventh floor, and you've got access to the pool when you have appointments there, free valet when you book any of your services at the spa and salon, a steam room, a sauna. It's really a beautiful space, and it's kind of a tucked away retreat
in the heart of downtown. Are you going soon?
I am going next week for my birthday.
Yes.
So I am looking forward to it.
What are you
going
to be doing? Like, what are you looking forward to the most? Just kind of having a peaceful.
Yep. I take my book with me. Yeah. You can bring in wine. I honestly enjoy the swimming the most. It's a well-heated pool with the skyline of downtown. It's gorgeous.
That's my number one thing is like, how warm is the pool?
Yeah, it is. This is one of the best.
Okay, let's talk about what else.
If you get a little hungry. Yes. So this one actually isn't located in the heart of downtown, but it's worth mentioning because people have been anticipating the opening of Root and Bone, located on College Avenue, which you can conveniently hop on the red line from the Conrad and shoot straight to the front door of Root and Bone. It is a southern inspired restaurant with farm to table ingredients, a lot of intention to every dish that they're making. Sweet tea brined fried chicken is one of the top dishes, a short rib meatloaf, so a lot of family recipes at play there, and it is a really cozy atmosphere.
Okay, so we're going to do a giveaway.
Yes, somebody's going to get lucky.
Let's talk about this. A one night stay at the Conrad. Complimentary valet parking and breakfast.
Yes,
the next morning.
Gonna have a wonderful day.
Thank you for that. This prize, listen to this, it's $500. Yeah, $500. Caller 5, it is yours. You can thank Brittany.
And thank
you.
You
can thank Yelp.
Conrad.
I just actually like
Maybe
to
I'll
thank you.
There in the pool.
There you go. 317-239-1059. Call right now and I hear our other phone ringing. That's not the right phone.
Somebody's going
to 239-1059. Good luck to you.
Thanks
so good to see you.
Much.
Thank you so much for what great ideas this week. And always love to have someone kind of remind us what we have right here.
So many places close to home.
Yeah. Excellent. 944. Getting through the snow. It hasn't been too bad. I mean, it's going to get really cold, right, Jim?
It is.